Oh, should probably take that off.
Really?
Should probably take that off.
Well, speaking of that, tonight isn't gonna be easy. We have Nikki, Dewdrop, and Becky Lynch to take care of. So, what is our strategy?
Brutality?
Hmm. Brutality. I like the way you think, Rhea.
Now, I know y'all over here discussing strategy and whatnot, but please, if Becky tags in this match, let me have her, okay? Because I've been waiting since last year to get back in the ring with Miss Big Time Becky Lynch, and there's a long overdue KOD, courtesy of the EST, waiting for her. So, let's go out here, let's show up, and let's show out, so I can give Becky Lynch a preview of when I beat her for the Raw Women's Championship at WrestleMania. Okay?
Go on.
How did you go, Rhea? I don't know how I feel about Liv Morgan waiting until literally 30 seconds before the match to figure out a strategy.
The following is a six-woman tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Adelaide, South Australia, Rhea Ripley.
She doesn't always work and play well with others, but she's a force to be reckoned with.
Simple game plan, you heard it. Brutality from Rhea Ripley.
And our tag team partners, first from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
Another competitor who would love to get her hands on Big Time Bex.
Liv Morgan has faced her setbacks, but always seems to be able to find a way to rebound and come back better.
Unfortunately for the rest of the field, only one woman has guaranteed her opportunity at Big Time Bex.
Bianca Belair!
The EST of WWE, Bianca Belair, earning a WrestleMania Raw Championship opportunity by outlasting five other women inside of the dreaded Elimination Chamber. And the EST is all smiles tonight.
How about the moxie from Bianca Belair saying, I want Becky Lynch.
Deemed impossible, winning a major women's championship at WrestleMania 2 years in a row. That remains to be seen. But I think Bianca needs to be careful tonight, because as she said, she wants to give Big Time Bex a preview of WrestleMania. This is an opportunity for Becky Lynch, the Raw Women's Champion, to scout her competition prior to Dallas, Texas.
Oh, Corey, Becky had the chance to do that last